started at approximately 1:30 a.m. in the Mercer Island area and has ended here at Pearl Street Bridge.
A 911 call and an apparent carjacking by an African American.
His name is Lisa Rianne, youngest daughter of Congressman Richard. Suspect has been preliminary ID as John Curtis, who's wanted for armed robbery and drugs.
Shots have been fired. We have shots fired. The suspect and his hostage are down. Police are moving in.
Situation, I'd do it again. No apologize for doing my job. No apologize for doing my job.
He set off the fucking alarm!
Probably. Jesus. All right. The alarm's been tripped. We're on a clock. Let's get these people out of here. Next time, if you're gonna do something, do it right. ports of entry identified and covered.
Nina, SWAT, you now have emergency crews identified.
Didn't take them long.
Come on, man.
Set a perimeter, move it back.
How far?
Portal. medical supplies, perhaps? Heard an explosion.
Everyone who matters is fine. Of course, I would prefer the authorities not be involved at all.
Violence in Seattle's finest. Needs a presence on the scene.
I'm glad it's you.
Oh, well, my proceed to me.
Don't be flattered.
I needed to have someone who's been through this experience.
Because, Detective?
I plan on living a long, full, rich life.
However, I am surprised that you found me so quickly. I thought you were suspended.
What? But I'm back. I should tell
you. You never get what you pay for.
Well, I guess you want to know about the hospital, sir.
Yes.
There's approximately 40.
And they're doing just well.
Someone's dead?
Very. Put to practice isn't always perfect.
Can't expect to keep the hospital checked for that bad people punished.
They might just randomly revolt. Chaos has some order to it.
What else would I think?
Demands.
Here they come.
and let's go around the horn.
One check.
Two count.
Three check.
Four check.
Here we go. Cut the power.
Thank you.
course, is an ally of the United States. Last month in Charlotte, North Carolina, the Brown Bell Bank was in the same amount. There's a safety deposit box there, too.
Someone in the box?
They'll keep records. Fucking private. Since 9/11, we screened for live tissue virus.
Thank you.
That guy's a murder suspect. I need your body.
Whatever.
father was a hero.
Yes, he was.
First I thought maybe you were related to the captain.
No, no relation.
Came home approximately 45 minutes ago down here. The neighbors Ocala was a planet. Whatever it was, must have been two of the things. Obviously, this wasn't one of the planet Ocala would have cleared.
The cop would be smarter.
Come on, it's cops. We come across every sensation in the book. Money, drugs, power. We'll have to think we come across any other. Nonsense.
So Ocala was involved. Now they're trying to do it. Why?
Because they wanted vengeance. Charlotte Brayton and the Prince withdrew all his possessions and kept the safety deposit boxes.
They didn't touch the cash or the safety deposit boxes. So they break into a bank, blow it up, steal nothing? Does that make sense to you?
Nothing about that makes sense.
Obviously, the camera angles are all fixed, right? They'll rotate or pan. Okay, play it. The camera A dominates your attention. Spoiler. But while it's happening, check out the other two. No. What's in that corner? They want us to see. Are
you at all concerned that there's no black alarm detectors?
So, when you hit a dead end, go back to the end, find a way, or something like that.
programs. A couple of years later, he's busted back into the place with plans for the time cops. We're in the middle of the Pearl Street there. A fucking lawyer put us on trial, so we were quick and abusive. That's evidence. Why? The guy was guilty. The scum. That's the truth. It's something they don't teach you. The system breaks down, you have to compensate for the results.
I can see the right to break the rules.
Then, not break. It's justice absolute.
Another thing they don't teach you.
Thank you.
Tech malfunctions all the time, dude. Overdoses are quite common. Besides, I don't think the DA's gonna launch a full-scale investigation over a scum like you.
Thank you. working?
Yeah.
Great, thank you.
$1 billion, they will find it.
Like,
that sheriff. The only thing that doesn't make sense is what he's talking about. All day long, we thought Cal was a dirty cop. All day long, we were wrong. Took the sign out to the others. Here, it's on Cal's reports. There's another one. Assumed Scott Curtis's identity to throw us off the trip. York, plays his old partner, knowing all his moves.
Cut the power. Now.
Rams isn't happy with the crime. Kills him, too. That's the blueprints from the back. There's pictures, schematics. There's at least a dozen internet articles on the side. It pulls off one of the biggest robberies.
Okay? Now give up. Be cool, okay? All right, you win. I'm just putting my head down.
hand.
I didn't ask you to put your hands up. Put your hands where I can see a final warning.
I said it. I give up, all right?
Final warning.
possible.
You don't say.
Edward Lorenz invented the chaos theory in the 1960s. It's the study of phenomena that appear random, but in fact have an element of regularity, which means about mathematics. We'll try that again. Well, pretty much, initial state events seem unrelated and random, but eventually a pattern emerges, and in the end, all the pieces fit together.
You tried all of them? Nothing for Connors or Lorenz.
I don't know.
No, maybe he's not on his way.
Try again. We were trying to figure out what the inside source was. It was you.
Surprise. What if we cut the power to the solar system and go approximately on that line?
That would be
$1 million, and we're only discovering this now.
Ironically, when you guys shut off the power, it helped hide the virus and buy time to work.
That said, he's pretty devastated about your death.
He'll get over it. Down. Good luck, detective. I'm in an interesting partnership.